bosses tense. The brutal feudal system.
Holy crusade, bubonic plague. Can't say that we've really missed them.
So dark and barbaric, so dull and mundane. That was so Middle Ages.
That was so Charlemagne. Welcome to the Renaissance, with poets, painters, and bon vivants. And merry minstrels who stroll the streets of London, as strumming their lutes, in cockney pants and pointy leather boots. Welcome to the Renaissance, where we oo and ah you with ambiance. We're so progressive, the latest and the greatest, we bring it to you.
With much ado,
welcome to the Renaissance, where everything is new.
Here we made advances in the sciences. We had the latest gadgets and appliances.
Our mugs are made of pewter.
Our house is all a Tudor,
decorated with the modern flair.
See us in our petticoats and flogging nails. Our trendy beards we trim to look like swallowtails.
Called Elizabethans, they're all a bunch of heathens. Heathens heading straight for you know where.
When witches are burning and wars tend to start, we bring you moments of culture and art.
Culture and art. Welcome to the Renaissance, where printing press has a fancy font. That's right, we're fancy and very literary, theatrical too. It's what we do. Welcome to the Renaissance, where everything is new.
Hey, look, it's Breakfast Bacon with a chicken!
What's he making?
Well, I think he's found a way of freezing meat!
That's new!
Hey, look, it's Walter Riley, found a new world, by golly!
And he's brought us all to Becca, what a treat!
We have a list of writers who are always writing something new.
It's true, we do.
Like who?
Like who? Like Decker.
Woo!
John Webster.
Woo!
Ben Johnson.
Uh-huh. And Christopher Marlowe. Thomas Kidd, Thomas Middleton, Thomas Moore.
And our brightest star, yo!
He's the bomb, the soul of the age. The wizard of the Elizabethan state. He's incredible. Unforgettable. He's just so freaking awesome. Shakespeare. We love him. His plays are so brilliant. His writing's first rate. His acting's incredible, isn't he great?
We love him.
Welcome to the Renaissance, the one in Italy or in France, the one in England,
the one where William Shakespeare is cream of the crop,
the one where William Shakespeare is the top. Welcome to the Renaissance. Century experience. In the age that's golden, the olden days are over. We bid them adieu. Hallelujah. Welcome.